So you want to start with the patient or client's feet shoulder width apart. You want their knees to be slightly bent, hips to be slightly bent at the waist, in line with their shoulders and head. And the arms you want to be extended straight out. Then they'll be pulling back to 90 degrees. Bring the arms to the sides, keeping the elbows in and shoulders down in a nice fluid motion.